New head coach Jake Spavital and the Texas State Bobcats took steps in a new direction for the program this past weekend. Duking it out across the field were the offense in white and the defense in maroon. Both fought hard, but ultimately, defense ruled. The game highlighted the strengths of the defense and shed more light on what needs to be changed on offense. Fans are looking forward to see what Spavital does with the team.
I feel like he's brought a new energy to it. You could see on the field when they did make some missteps here and there, but when they did well, they obviously were hype and they were ready to do more.
Some alumni say they're noticing changes on and off the field.
Yeah, since I've been coming to these games, I've noticed it's more focused on the actual students. I know they've had a lot of things with development for developing these young men into, of course, good football players as well as good men themselves, helping them get through school, and, of course, keeping a focus on the positive culture here.
Fans like David Navarro say that the team could make it to a bowl game later this year, but more students are needed in the stands to make that happen.
I was reading a report about it the other day. If we get from 5 to 7 wins, we'll bowl eligible. So I know for a fact we can. It's very much like in our potential. One thing is we really do need our attendance. So I'm really hoping the rest of the Bobcats can come out and support.
Last season, the Bobcats went 1-7 in conference play, 3-9 overall. And that losing record could be flipped as soon as next fall. The Texas State football machine is still under maintenance. There's still hope the engine will soon be running on all cylinders.
Texas State kicks off its 2019 season August 31st when they play at Texas A&M. For Bobcat Update, I'm Tom Vazquez. Cool.